In Scribus, you can change and create your own shortcuts. I created an InDesign shortcut set that you can download below this video. To adjust shortcuts, go to File, Preferences. I click on Keyboard Shortcuts. As we can see, I am using the InDesign shortcut set. I made this set by adjusting shortcuts and then exporting them. Let's create a shortcut. Let's say, I want to assign a shortcut to revert to saved. At this moment, there is no shortcut assigned to it. To create a shortcut, I click on Set Key. Let's try Ctrl R. I get the message that this shortcut is already used by Show Rulers. I click on Set Key again, and try Ctrl M. This key combination is still available. I can also click on an existing shortcut, and give it a new shortcut. When a shortcut is already taken, you will have to remove it first, before you can use it somewhere else. Now let's download the InDesign shortcut set. Click on the link below this video. You will be brought to my Google Drive page. Click on the download button at the right, and unzip the file on your computer. Place the .xml file, in the following location. Program Files, Scribus, Share, Keysets. Then open Scribus. Go to File, Preferences, Keyboard Shortcuts. Now you can switch to another shortcut set. I click on Load. The new shortcuts are applied.